So you're going to see different standards in each one of these groups as we progress along.
Our first competitors from Uzbekistan.
And our first team comes from Uzbekistan. Anastasiya, 14 years old. Jamshid, 18. 13th after the short program. And coached by Irina SAZONOVA, 64.82 personal best in Krasnoyarsk. Skating to Let's Twist Again.
Anastasiya SAZONOVA, Jamshid TASHMUKHAMEDOV.
Well, you can see this team is at early stages of developing into a pair and learning the pair skills. They had a nice start, got some of the elements done, particularly the individual skills. Had a challenge on the group five axle lift, we'll look at that. And some victories as well. The group four lift went up near the end of the program. There's a double twist, or triple twist, pardon me. And that comes in at a level one, so good work to get that done. Double flips. into the Oiler. Kind of all worked out. It was a little scrambly. You want to carry a little bit more speed through that, but they did it. Here's the throw, triple Salkow. Great save by Anastasiya. Nice job. Here's the group five lift. Yeah, got to the side. That lift did not come up over his head. And he didn't really lift with the legs, just with the arms. And you need to lift with the legs as well, as he does here, up into the group four lift at the end of the program. Of course, the turn's a little bit slower, just a little bit more cautious. That's okay. That's where they're at in the development stage. Comes down maybe a little early. Group four lift level two was a minus GOE. So much to learn. Single skating, para skating, upper body strength, lower body coordination, timing, and always, always protect your partner. It's kind of interesting to watch young para teams training and the exercises they need to do to repeat good practices, good technique, to drill their muscles into muscle memory. You don't need to think about it anymore. It just is automatic, and that just takes thousands of repetitions. Many of the countries don't have enough time for para skating to take place. That's why the para discipline has fewer entries. This is the largest entry we've had this season, 13 teams. You can't really mix dancers and pairs and singles all in one session. And sometimes there's not enough teams to pay for the ice for just pairs, so it gets complicated. Program scores for Anastasiya and Jamshid. 56.69. First team out in this event for a total competition score of 86.91.